crime has become a formula, because I think people have started feeling crime is safe on web. It will be watched.
Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
We were looking at stories, and Siddharth sir had given me this plot, and we had liked this plot, and we started developing it. I mean, it just started with one idea which Siddharth sir had in his mind, and then we went ahead and started writing. And we have heard this phrase a lot of time: cinema is a collaborative art. So yeah, we all got together. There are four writers actually in the series. I am not the only one, so I can't really take credit of the whole. Siddharth sir himself has contributed a lot to writing, and then climax is essentially written by Mr. Umesh Padelkar, and then Varun is there, who has written the dialogues. And at times there are no watertight compartments that you are writing, either only the story or screenplay or the dialogues. You always kind of ideas are exchanged. Two things which were very clear in our mind were, we have to surprise the audience, and we have to surprise the audience, and there has to be a twist. We have to be a step ahead of the audience, if they are going to predict something, if they are wanting something. So we actually gave it to them very quickly. It is written to entertain, it is written to surprise, Maza aana chahiye likhne mein. Entertaining it has to be. It is almost made to the script. I mean, this is what was written. A lot of work went into editing it. As I know, Siddharth sir has dropped a lot of scenes. He shot them, he dropped, because I think he was working with the word he was working. The operative word in his mind was pace. It has to be pacey. It should not slack down at any point of time. I liked Anusha a lot, and that's a character I would have liked to explore more, and she dies, so that remains, that pain remains. Personally, I can speak for myself, I cannot speak for anybody else. I had 100% freedom. I have written it to my director. And the only person who was telling me what to do, what not to do, was Siddharth sir. I have thoroughly enjoyed the process of writing and creating this. And I think Alt has also done a great job in terms of giving it a right, platform and right amount of publicity. And they've marketed it really well. The way they have positioned the show. I am sure audience is also, enjoying it. I think cinema or art just reflects the society or the times we are living in. Hence, not only on web platform, you see crime is very, very popular on television, which is why our writers are writing what they are writing. But the second point is, I think we'll evolve from here. We like to have formulas. Television has a set formula. Nobody wants to experiment. I think now web crime has become a formula, because I think people have started feeling crime is safe on web. It will be watched. But I'm sure we will evolve. Soon we will say, crime bahut ho gaya, kuch aur hai kya? I think web is offering you better roles, interesting roles, which people who are attracted to webs probably are not getting, they are not getting as interesting opportunities as they are getting on web portal. I am writing another crime story. The truth of life is, now people are saying, आपने अपहरण लिखा है, थोड़ा और कोई क्राइम हो तो बताओ. Awards are a good feeling, at the end of the day, you are getting appreciated for work you have done. It pushes you to write better. It pushes you, pushes your boundaries. You want to be, you want to write better. So it's a great feeling.